You must be Elena.
Catherine wants you dead. There's zero you can do about it. You will be dead. But you're not. So clearly she's had other plans.
I need you to find the moonstone. You got it.
I got it.
I think the lock was in the family secret. They're not vampires or something else.
A lycanthrope.
Werewolves?
Supposedly vampires and werewolves used to roam freely until a shaman put a curse on them to limit their power. According to the legend, the werewolf part of the curse gets sealed with the moonstone.
I need you to deliver a message. Elena means that I want the moonstone, or I will rip this town apart into the veins of blood.
You have the moonstone. I can sense it on you.
She's a Bennett witch, Catherine.
Elena's in danger.
My God, you look just like a Zero Petrova doppelganger. You're the key to breaking the curse. Who are you running from?
The originals. The first family.
I'll come for her. I have to. You're doing it for him.
For who?
Klaus.
There's a way to destroy the spell that Klaus wants to break.
How do you guys even know this is going to work?
Because we have a crafty witch on our side.
You were successful?
Of course I was.
A werewolf fight can kill a vampire.
I'm prepared to offer you a deal.
What kind of a deal?
I need you to stay put and stop trying to get yourself killed.
Then I shall make certain that your friends remain unharmed.
And then what?
Then I kill them.
This is how you kill an original.
As long as the dagger stays in place, the original, for all intents and purposes, is dead. Really easy being you.
Well, if Catherine's still around, we gotta find a way to get your powers back.
When a witch dies violently, they release a mystical energy marking the place of their death and power.
How much would it take to kill an energy?
All of it. Whatever you do to escape Klaus, you will get his vengeance. And your friends, your family, and anyone that you've ever loved.
Klaus is in Alara's body. He's possessing it.
Bonnie will not die for me. I will not let that happen.
We need to kill Klaus, Elena. Real Klaus.
We'll find another way. What does that make Klaus? A werewolf or a vampire?
It's both. He wants to trigger that part of him that's a werewolf.
Klaus can't be killed?
Because he's been broken. When Klaus is in transition, that's when he'll be at his most vulnerable.
Damon's gone. Tyler locked the pivot, and we don't have much money.
You're gonna save your brother. How about a decade-long bender?
He said there'll be consequences.
Sheriff.
Elena? Vicky?